Same.
Isn't he too young to be in a bathtub with a female?
He's 18.
That's too young.
Old-fashioned, and you're like in this weird little world that you don't know.
He's 18 in a bathtub. She's
probably like 20, 22, somewhere.
That's a little too old. I hope she's got her bathing suit on.
Mama Young Bands. Landon and Namir.
Okay, I haven't seen it. Here's another one. I've been waiting. How long has this been out?
2 weeks, at least.
That is ridiculous.
I went to LA when it dropped.
What the hell are you doing?
Stretching my leg. I kind of jogs for when I get lonely with skies.
This is a treat today because I finally get to watch videos that are
old. Namir's from Mississippi. Landon's from here. Bands is from Atlanta.
Okay, you sure about that?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Right, you ready?
Let's get it.
Oh, Cole Bennett, too.
Oh, yeah, I know.
The one and only.
I mean, I haven't been able to watch anything.
This was right after the Maryland show on the Skies Tour, the last. Remember that show?
Yes.
They flew right out. I should have flew with them and recorded behind the scenes.
You should have.
That tweet for the last few days, nigga. What's been going on?
I remember him.
Tweaking, bro. But fuck that shit.
That's though.
What's
the
YBN Demir?
Remember that shit we was working on the other night? That little shit we did with Landon, bro. That shit was hot.
I don't even remember.
That little dun. Hey, you remember that shit?
You mean this shit?
I like
the gang is.
Ride with the 40, okay. Dollar signs is all I see.
Okay.
If it ain't about money. I'm on the beach with my feet up. Everybody sounds.
That's cool, Landon playing the guitar.
I just turned my speakers up.
Is that a guitar? It's ukulele.
I'm
ukulele.
Yeah, I think so.
My lease was up. And I still pop any purse, little bitch, I'm geeking up. I might fuck that little hoe if she freaking up. Then I have a new bitch for the week. Was
I like that.
Dollar signs, all I see.
They always pick the cutest girl. That was a good shot of Landon.
Now I got for that money, I got a green.
Damn, fire. I like this. Oh shit, this is fire. This is great.
You like
that?
Oh my
gosh,
I did.
Well, I think it's a ukulele.
That's what I'm saying.
Far along.
People are saying that they can't understand Young Bands, but that's the whole point of Young Bands. He's supposed to be like a vibey type.
You can't understand him?
Like, it's hard to hear him type.
No, but you can hear his
vibe to it. And once you learn the lyrics, it's actually really cool.
Yeah.
Like, you like look him up or something?
Yeah. Did you fix my... You never even fixed my phone. I literally... I don't know what the hell to do. I can get my music straight. I don't know,
Spotify.
Man. I don't think I have that. Here's this music sign right here. How can I get music? The only way I can do
purchase.
It is to buy it.
You already have stuff right here.
I know. I bought it through Shazam. Then I hit yes, buy it. Is that what people say? My favorites.
I don't know. That's kind of head ass, but.
What else is a good playlist name?
Rap shit.
He still looks like a baby. Baby.
Where did that nigga go?
Shit, I don't know.
They're looking for him.
I know where that nigga at.
One day they call me loafing after dropping off my bitch. They sent a couple shots, but I'm just glad that nigga missed. I knocked down and started clapping, tried to flip that whole whip, but I'd rather take a life before my mama see me stiff. So.
Yeah, he's
I'd rather take a life before my mama see me stiff. Some real street shit right there, you know what I'm saying?
Before he's dead.
Yeah. He's gonna kill someone else. He said, I'd rather take
Why?
A life. If that means his mama gonna. If it's he dead.
Can you talk?
He killed someone else. He killed someone else to save his life.
I mean, if he's defending himself, that's one thing, but just to go...
Yeah, that's what he's saying.
Isn't he too young to be in a bathtub with a female?
He's 18.
That's too young.
Old-fashioned, and you're, like, in this weird little world that you don't know.
He's 18 in a bathtub. She's way... She's old. She's
probably, like, 20, 22, somewhere
that's in that. A little too old. I hope she's got her bathing suit on.
They probably do, but...
Yeah. Yeah, well, 18 and a 21-year-old in a bathtub together. Right. Oh, my God. When I'm tripping, Trey paralyzed, but I'm just glad that nigga living. Please don't come to me when a nigga Grandy end up missing. I was cooling out in Cali working, bitch. I was getting it. It's catchy, but...
The lyrics.
I like him. He is a trip.
Who, bands?
Yeah. This is a good combination. I like this. Look at Cole Bennett's work. Go Cole Bennett. Damn. This is cool. I love that.
I remember listening to that song back in like January in Cole's mom's car when he was driving us to dinner. And he was like, bro.
January?
Like, yeah, and he was like freaking out. He was like, this should not be a song. Like, this shouldn't be a thing. In a good way. Like,
yeah.
No one's going to expect this. Like, Landon and Namir. Like, definitely. Who would expect that? In band?
Landon just has this unique voice and style that he fits in the rap scene like that.
Red Roses came out like a little over a year ago.
So it was like a little over a year ago when you guys were in Ocean City.
Because
they met for the first time
June
in Ocean
9th.
City, right?
June 9th. 13 months ago.
13 months ago, they met for the first time.
Yeah.
That's just crazy.
Why?
Crazy.
And we filmed Beach Town. I filmed his music video for it.
Cameron did Euphoria's music video. That's great.
His first music video.
That's great. I'm officially a fan of Young Bands. I think he's cool as shit. That was amazing. YBN, just stay out of the tub with older women, okay, honey?
No, he can do whatever the fuck he wants.
Don't you talk. Don't you.
Hey, like, subscribe, follow me on Twitter and Instagram.
Follow me. Well, I have Twitter too.
Cuff Mama on Twitter, Mama Cuff on Instagram.
There you go. Shawty, she go round.